first off, I learned a ton last year in the truck series and working with Brad Moran and the entire team. It is kind of home to me, seeing that I competed there for a few years. So I learned a lot being a competitor and racing in the Gander Outdoor Truck Series and the Xfinity Series as well. I'm still going to stay actively involved in the truck series, but taking more of a broader approach this year, focusing a little more on competition. We have so many different projects, things that we're working on, not only in 2019, but for beyond as well. And also focusing on international. You know, we have three different series, the Whelen European Series, the Pinty Series up in Canada, and the Peak Series in Mexico. I'm kind of taking it day by day, and it's good to have those relationships throughout the garage area. I enjoyed a lot being in the truck series just because I worked with so many people at so many different teams, as well as the manufacturers. So it was good to kind of have those relationships and at least a foundation that I could build off of.